Oh, the weather across the UK is absolutely diabolical today. I was due to be in the Lake District. I really don't fancy getting struck by lightning. No good luck. Especially with this hair. So I'm going to do another stealth camp. And I think this one might be riskier than the last one. Right, come on then. I'm excited for this one. Busy. Nothing to see here. I need to remind myself that people kind of wonder why there's a woman walking around with a big rucksack on her back next to the drive-thru. So the spot is actually there. There's practically no coverage, but I'm gonna try and get away with it. It's just really busy, so I have to just wait until try it quiet in front of it. I'm in. Like, there's no coverage. Okay. Right. Okay, bear with. Sorry. This tent a nightmare to put up. This pole doesn't fit. Must be bent. Anyway. Cheers. just going to do the boudoir.
Stealthy.
Look how cozy this is. So the view from my camp is the McDonalds drive-thru, which is round as usual. Cinema. And then a pub across the road. There's a footpath just over there. At the back of the tent. There's some sort of a builder's yard. I don't know.
So I thought for a change I'd be classy. I don't know what this is going to be like.
Chin chin. So anyway, after my classy moment with the cocktails and the wine glass, and the, what's that called? It's not a wine glass, is it? It's a champagne glass, yes. I'm going to go get a McDonald's. Because I'm clamming. So it's persistent rain here. I'm sitting outside, I'm getting soaking. I'm gonna go to the pub. Just for one, and then I'll go to McDonald's and get some beer and come back. I'm camp there. Off to Mackie D's. Right, it's time to go back to the tent. Ow. Oh, there it is. Found it.
Terry, shut up, man. Ow. Yay.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
I'm back. Okay, I'm going to show you how close I am. I'm sitting down on my seat next to the tent. I'm going to show you how close I am. If I literally stand up like half my height, I'm 5'3". So if I stand up half my head, I'm above the bushes. Watch. Hey, it's fun. It's really naughty. I know I said this before, but it is. It feels naughty. I can't explain it anymore. So it's raining again and we're having my last cocktail. Oh yeah, baby. Mojito. For bed. Right, I'm off to bed. I've had a nice night. Night. See you in the morning. Morning.
Cyclists changing a tire. I wish they'd hurry up because I need to pack down. So handy having McDonalds over the road. I did bring coffees. Just can't be bothered to make them. I suppose I better make a move before it starts to get really busy. As their uncle's at town. Sort it out all yet, so you kind of get them out. Right, that's me ready to go. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Bye.